Welcome back, Zara Lyons. This is Mr. Zagora. Today I'll talk about the city of Zagora in Morocco. Zagora, Berber language, Tazagourt, is a town in the Dra River Valley in the Dra Tafilalet region of southeastern Morocco. With a population of 34,851 people, it is flanked by the mountain Zagora, from which the town got its name. Originally, it was called Tazagourt, the singular of plural Tizigirt, Berber for twin peaks, referring to the fortress of the Murabitun or Almoravid people. In old European maps, the mountain Zagora is already indicated, but the town itself was only built in the 20th century. On the top of the Zagora mountain, the remains of an Almoravid fortress can still be seen. The exact location of the former Almoravid mosque is still a matter of dispute. Each year, the Mausam festival of the Sufi saint Muli Abdel Kader Jilali is celebrated at Zagora. Languages spoken in the city include Moroccan Arabic, Tahelhit, and Tamazight. A sign at the town border states Tombuktu, 52 days. The supposed time it takes to get to Timbuktu, Mali on foot or camel. The original sign have been replaced by a mural painting. Zagora is also noted for international events such as the Zagora Marathon and the Nomads Festival in Mahamit. That was the city of Zagora. Me, I was Mr. Zagora. Like this video, share with friends, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much, and see you next time.